president, and the initial mission, which was fighting the caliphate, the Islamic State, has essentially been accomplished. ISIL has been defeated.
What has President Trump got to do? Well, first of all, he said within 4 months we'll be out. And that's why I was arguing that whatever the view is in Ankara, if you can exercise some patience, we will leave.
For years, PYD and YPG, which is considered as the representative of the entire Kurds in the region, which is totally wrong, have actually had been established serious ties with PKK terror organization.
The concept that the president is working with is a rethink of what appear to be intractable conflicts. But in particularly in the Syria-Iraq context, the last 3 weeks, the name of the game has been reassurance.